she wearing a Giants jacket?
And the cameraman.